What do you think is the cause of the lack of fear of God in this corrupt generation?
I think it's because many so-called ministers are devils from the pit of hell. And there is no way the devil will make people to fear God. He will only tell them God is good all the time, and that God is a loving father that can never hurt even the animals, not to talk of man that he created in his own image.